Om Sri Sai Ram, thought for the day. There are two kinds of bhajans. One is Khanda Bhajan and the other Akhanda Bhajan. The former is for a specific time, like the bhajan held for a limited period, either in the morning or evening. On the other hand, Akhanda Bhajan involves constant contemplation on God in the morning, evening, or even during the night. It is constant contemplation on God during all the three states, the waking, dreaming, and deep sleep. It is sarvada, sarvakaleshu, sarvatra, harichintanam, thinking of God constantly, at all times and at all places. The divine name is highly potent. Each one of the several names of God has one type of power specific to it. If you wish to make good use of this power and derive lasting benefit out of it, you have to participate in Akhanda Bhajan in order to attain purity. It is not enough if chanting of the divine name is confined to a limited period. It has to be continuous spiritual exercise throughout one's life. Then only the divine name gets imprinted on one's heart. Divine Discourse, November 13, 2007. Bye-bye.